Lime is pulling some electric scooters from the streets over fears that some batteries could end up catching fire. So far, the company has only pulled scooters in LA and San Diego, as well as Lake Tahoe. It's also looking into another issue where the battery could fail, but they won't say if that means a loss of power while somebody's riding. No word on if the company plans to recall scooters that are here in Kansas City.